Hi, my name is Ketki and I'm pursuing my master's in nanotechnology at the University of Twente, and I'm specializing in lab on the chip devices. I decided I wanted to get into this, which is why I took up my bachelor's in technology in nanotechnology at Amity University. So I pursued that for 4 years. Currently I'm studying, I'm still in my first year of master's, and I will start my second year in September, and I plan to do a PhD in the field as well and then continue with this.